what he willed her in a great sin, for he has built a bigly bower to put that lady in. She hadna been in that bigly bower, na not a night, but barely ain, till there was Willie, her ain true love, chapped at the door, crying peace within. But in my bower there is a wake, and at the wake there is a wane. But I'll come to the green wood the morn, where blooms the briar by morning dawn. She has lain till the cock crew thrice, and then she said to her sisters, "Ah, maidens, now 'tis time for us to rise." She put on her back her silken goon, and on her breast her siller pin, and she's ta'en a sister in ilka hand, and to the greenwood they are gane. She had ne'er walked in the bonny greenwood, na not a mile, but barely ane, till there was Willie, her ain true love, wha frae her sisters has her ta'en. He took her sisters by the hand, he's kissed them baith and sent them hame, and he's ta'en his true love him behind, and through the greenwood they are good. Not a mile, but barely ain, till there came 15 of the boldest knights that ever bare flesh, blood, or bane. The foremost was an aged knight. He wore the grey hair on his chin. Says, "Yield to me thy lady bright, and thou shalt walk the woods within. For me to yield my lady bright to such an aged knight as thee, people would think I working mad, or am I courage flown from me? My lady is my world's need, my life I will not yield to name. But if he be man or your man heed, he'll only fight me in my white steed, and gave his lady him the lead, saying, see you did not change her cheer, until ye see my body bleed. He set his back against the lake, and he set his feet against the stain, and he has fought these 15 men and killed them all, but I watch.